Next on the program is a piece with which we are all familiar. We've had an opportunity, I'm sure, to sing it in our lifetime. Battle Hymn of the Republic. It was arranged by a man named Peter Wilhowski. And Wilhowski was the coordinator of music for the New York Public Schools, but he also put together the choir for the NBC Symphony with Arturo Toscanini. This piece, as a little trivia, had its premiere on both the NBC Red, which was the big network, and NBC Blue, which was the little network. And after this piece premiered, the FCC made NBC sell the Blue network, and that became ABC. So there's your trivia for the night. Here is Battle Hymn of the Republic by Wilhowski.